I certainly didn't want to screw up or ruin or miss the opportunity to utilize this spectacular facial artistic expression. Special thanks to my good friend Kat.